Hello students, good morning to you all. I welcome you all to the first online session of Next English Grammar. Today we are going to study chapter number 1, naming words. Children, we have already studied the naming words in the previous year. So tell me, what are naming words? Right. Words that name a person, place, thing or animal are called naming words. Now, let us read the sentences given in your textbook page number 1. Mary has a pet dog. Give me some water. Alim lives in a small village. Raghu knows how to climb trees. The words in red in the above sentences are naming words. Mary, Alim and Raghu are the names of people. Village is the name of a place. Tree and water are names of things. Dog is the name of an animal. So, naming words tell us the names of people, places, animals or things. They are also called nouns. Girl, boy, teacher, park, school, market, lion, elephant, pigeon, toy, ice cream, pencil, etc. are few more examples of naming words. Children, now we have to choose the names of the pictures from the box below and write down the correct name below each picture. Can you guess whose picture is it? Yes, right. It is the picture of Mahatma Gandhi. Now tell me, whose picture is this? Good. This is the picture of a girl. Look at this picture. Can you identify it? Correct. It is the picture of the tortoise. Let us see the next picture. It is the picture of the red fort. The next picture is that of a bus. And now let us see the last one. It is the picture of a cat. Children, these are some naming words given in your textbook page number 3. You have to identify whether they are names of people, animals, places or things. Let us see which are the names of people. Father, Rita, teacher, doctor and Rohit are the names of people. Now we will see the names of animals. Lion, rabbit, camel, fish and giraffe are the names of animals. The names of places are Mumbai, Delhi, park, China and school. And the names of things are bottle, tree, car, box and pencil. Now we have to fill in the blanks with the correct naming words from the box below. The first question is, drinking dash every day is very healthy. The correct answer is, drinking milk every day is very healthy. The second question is, Sneha has many dash. The correct answer is, Sneha has many toys. The third question is, my father's dash is very far. The correct answer is, my father's office is very far. The fourth question is, dash has many friends. The correct answer is, Mindy has many friends. The last question is, a dash has black and white stripes. The correct answer is, a zebra has black and white stripes. Did you get it? Okay, I hope that you all have understood the topic very well. Read the lesson twice from your English grammar textbook at home and stay safe. Thank you.